And the reason we're using liquid mining is because it's a much quieter and more efficient operation. We're keeping the miners cool in mineral oil, and what we do is we use liquid cooling. So we're using water to cool the mining equipment. And we're now moving towards liquid mining because it allows us to achieve a higher hash rate, hash power, which basically means more profit for you as the miner. This is just one of our facilities we have around the world. We have 7 in total.
This one in Armenia is going to be the largest one that we have. We have several in Sweden and also Austria. And I've also visited facilities in Austria too.
And as you can hear from the noise, it's very, very loud here. And in fact, too loud to speak. And also very, very warm. And you also have, in the wall behind you, you also have a unit which allows the air to circulate around the building. So I'm not going to talk for so long. I just wanted to show you just some of the mining equipment that we have been using in our company thus far. If mining is something that you're interested in, please do get in touch. And I'll be more than happy to speak to you. Thank you.